So if you don't remember, trying to get your hands on an NES Classic Edition was extremely hard to do. It was an absolute nightmare. People on eBay were selling them for thousands of dollars. Only around 2 units were shipped to every store. And Nintendo probably got about a quarter of what they could have made if they just had more stock. Well, Nintendo deliberately kept promising that the SNES Classic, which is the successor to the NES Classic, would not have these issues, and there would be lots of supply for them. But apparently not, because yesterday when pre-orders went up for the SNES Classic, they sold out almost immediately. Now, before I even get into the details of how this thing sold out so fast, something I have to address is that, yeah, Nintendo products sell out fast. Pretty much all consoles sell out fast as soon as they go out for pre-order. But this is exactly what happened with the NES Classic. And already some people are flipping these things to make some money. So, well, yes, there is that possibility that Nintendo could actually provide more stock for this system. This is already an incredibly bad sign for the future of the NES Classic. So yesterday at 3 a.m., randomly pre-orders just went up. And even though it was 3 in the morning, people still bought this instantly. At GameStop, if you went to go pre-order it at 3 a.m., a lot of people would be lined out outside. And GameSpot didn't really give out that much units to those people. Now, if you want to see every last detail, I'll have a link to the article in the description. But personally, I think this is a really bad sign for the SNES Classic. So already, the SNES Classic is going in the NES Classic's footsteps. And what's even more sad is that people on eBay are going to get so much money from this by flipping this stuff. My only tip if you really want one of these is do not buy one of these things from eBay. Even if you see one going for like $200, still don't. It's not worth it. You might as well just buy a Raspberry Pi and get someone to put emulators on there. And you'll save so much money. So there goes all my hope of trying to get an SNES Classic. I thought it was pretty interesting. I wanted it more than the NES Classic. And the reason I didn't get an NES Classic was because I already had an NES. But I'm not paying $200, $300, $400, and I do want this thing. $2,000 to get these things. And honestly, I'm also fearing for the future of the possible N64 Classic. So if you did find this video interesting, please do share this video on social media. It really does help. If you have any gaming or tech news articles that you want me to talk about, please private message me on YouTube with a link to the article. And if you ask, you might get a shout out for it. Please leave your thoughts on this in the comments below. And see you.